Early in the prologue, it's likely that you've come across your first altar of Lilith, shortly after visiting the village of Nevesk. When you interact with the statue, you'll receive an experience boost, along with a permanent increase to your stats or maximum murmuring obols, which can be exchanged for curiosities. Additionally, discovering these altars will contribute to your renown, which is tracked in the region progression of each zone that you explore. Now, the region progress is not unlocked until you reach Kyovishad, and similarly, the remaining altars of Lilith are not available until after you reach the city either. So make sure that you get to that point of the prologue before you follow this guide. So in total, there are 28 altars of Lilith to find scattered throughout the Fractured Peaks, and other than the obols, they will increase your strength, dexterity, intelligence, and willpower if you find them. If the guide is useful, subscribe for more Diablo 4 videos. Okay, let's start with the second one of the Desolate Highlands.
Thank you. Not while I'm in town.